for our Dorchester Pause segment. We're joined by Callie Knight, and we are talking this little furry friend. Olivia and I have to tell you guys, she is an absolute love. This is Moon.
Moon.
And she is 4 year old. She looks like a beagle.
Yeah, she's like hound beagle mix. Mm-hmm. Yeah, she's a spectacular dog. She had puppies a while ago, but they're all now in foster care. But she's the last remaining one. She's kind of just waiting to find her forever home. So we brought her out to an event yesterday. Great with dogs, great with kids. Probably really good with cats too. Usually that hound beagle mix is mm-hmm. just great to put in kind of like your mix, you know.
And she's a love. She's a couch potato, but she'll still hang out with you, go for walks.
Loves it. She loves belly rubs. She loves the attention. So she's definitely ready to go. So she's got all of her up-to-date shots. She's microchipped and she's ready to go. So she's up for adoption right now.
So if people are interested, where can they find more information about her?
So you can go to our website on dorchesterpaws.org, or you can come by our shelter, which is at 1364 Paws Lane in Somerville. And we are open today at 12 o'clock every single day. And you can come by and see her. And hopefully if she's not gone by this morning, I'll get back and boy, I'll probably see
her. I was going to say, hopefully she gets adopted because she absolutely deserves it. But you guys have a huge event coming up.
Yes, this is our third annual Rock the Rescue event. We do that, we've done it for the past couple of years, and it is a huge music festival. We have 100 bands that play throughout 15 different venues in the city over 3 days. And it's just all the proceeds go right back to Dorchester Paws. And the last day we do our finale is at the Hanahan Amphitheater on the 30th, and we're gonna do it from 3 to 6 on that Sunday, and you can bring your kids out, your dogs out. We have tons of things. We have food trucks, we have jump castles for kids, and of course music and all that stuff.
So, and what's the cost for those tickets?
Our tickets went on sale this past Wednesday. You can buy like VIP kind of passes that'll last the whole weekend, and it's like $50, and that gets you like a Rock the Rescue t-shirt, as well as like you can get to every single venue that you want. You can just kind of hop around if you want to. So.
Wow, it sounds like a fun event. And if people can't necessarily make the event, but they want to help you guys out, you guys looking for donations, looking for things in the shelter, how can people help out?
So you go to dorchesterpaws.org. You can click on there, there's ways to help. You can do things as far as volunteering. You can foster, which we need fosters. This is like the puppy kitten season, so we're always looking for fosters. And you can even foster for just a day. And we'll give you everything that you need as far as your food, medicine, bowls, crates, everything like that. But you can go on there and you can see ways to donate and help out.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming in. Hopefully this little girl gets adopted. We'll have a link to their website on our website, countontwo.com. Stay with us.